We're gonna do a very chunky highlight, and then we're gonna do a dark color here like this, which will give it chocolate color, and then the highlight will be translucent to your hair, so it will have two dimensions in the color. So that's what we're gonna be doing. So we'll do number 4 and 5, and there will be some GB, something like that. Okay?